undercarriage up. And yeah, that's a good effort. He's obviously got strong arms because it was pretty much retracted by the time he got to the airfield boundary.